This house has been empty for so long. It's nice to see someone move in.
We were really lucky to get it.
There was an incident that happened here, but no one really knows what went on. The Burks moved here several years ago, and things didn't seem to go well for them.
Alice, Bobby Burke's wife, she was seeing and hearing things,
like knocking on the walls, whispers in the hallways.
And then one day, she just disappeared. No body, nothing.